Welcome back, Fishgum family. To become part of the family, please subscribe right now. You're about to see underneath the water using the Go Fish Cam, catching unbelievable feeding, bite, strike behavior of pompano. We'll see some flounder. We'll see some blue runners. We'll see some ladyfish. It's going to be crazy. What I need you to do, leave a comment on what you see, on what you learn. Maybe you have more questions. Maybe you saw something you never really realized before. Every time I watch these videos, I learn something new each time. At the very end, you'll find out what that is. But right now, let's dive in the water and see these fish. Well, there you have it. Another great underwater adventure checking out the habitat and the bite reactions of a pompano. Well, I hope you learned a lot. Please leave in the comments section all the things you've learned. I'd like to build a little bit of a journal here at YouTube with this video to see what other anglers are seeing in that video. As far as me, two things that I've learned. Number one is the way the pompano approaches the bait is very curious in the way it looks at it, determines whether or not it's going to eat it, makes a couple passes first before it, you know, determines, is this something that's going to kill me, catch me, or eat me, or am I going to eat it? So that was pretty cool to see it slowly approach the bait. And number two, the way it gets close to the bait, you know, pompano are blind when they get right about to the point where they're going to eat your bait. Eyes on the side of their heads, the nose is in front. When they bite, they can't see it. They're using their sense of smell to determine if they're going to eat it or not at that moment of inhaling the bait. So I hope you learned a lot. Please subscribe to this channel. Join me next time right here. We excited to strike. God bless.